It would be truly surprising if sound were not capable of suggesting color. If colors could not give the idea of a melody, and if sound and color were inadequate to express ideas. For things have ever found expression in reciprocal analogies since the day when God put forth the world as a complex and indivisible whole.
Pretty bubbles in the air, they fly so high, nearly reach the sky. Then, like my dreams, they fade and die. Fortune's always hiding. I've looked everywhere, for I'm forever blowing bubbles. Pretty bubbles in the air. Pretty bubbles in the air. They fly so high, nearly reach the sky. Then, like my dreams, they fade and die. Fortune's always hiding. I've looked everywhere, but I'm forever blown.
Aren't they charming, Ursula?
Charming? Won't they do anything to us?
Oh, I'm sure they won't.
I'm frightened.
Keep singing.
Thank you. Bobby, come on, stop it. We just got the cable.
Always had a replay, never tilts at all. That death diamond blind. squalid, helpless men of that epoch, I will reveal the Superman. Zarathustra, reveal to us the folly of man. I, Richard Strauss, accompany you in music and in spirit.
Suddenly, they all drifted away, and there was the most glorious sunset.
Fishing was a fishing in the weir. He caught a fish upon his hook. thought looked mighty queer. Now what the kind of fish it was, John Dampton couldn't tell. But he didn't like the look of it, so he threw it down a well. Now the worm got fat and growed, and growed an awful size, with great big teeth and a great big mouth and great big goggle eyes. And when at night it thought about all looking for some booze, if it fell dry upon the road, it milked a dozen coos. So John set out and caught the beast and cut it into halves. And that soon stopped it eating babes and sheep and lambs and calves. So now you know how all the folks on both sides of the weir lost lots of sheep and lots of sleep and lived in mortal fear. So drink the health of Prince Sir John, who kept the babes from harm. Save cows and calves by making hats of that famous Dampton worm. So drink the health of Prince Sir John, who kept the babes from harm. Save cows and calves by making hats of that famous Dampton worm.
Thank you. about us is impossible and devoid of all charms. No amount of idle gossip will keep them out of our arms.
Only the spirit of ecstasy. Ridiculous.
Now, take a big sniff of the pansies.
They're violets.
Too bad. But from what I hear, pansies would have been more appropriate.
Whoever wrote that should be shot.
He was. Last Thursday.
Thank you.
you could be famous now, Peter, really. It's like a bonfire. It's all laid, it's set. It just needs the final touch and whoosh.